Sir, I have those fire door codes you asked for.
Okay, I'll call you when I'm at the door.
I also thought I'd let you know, the hostages you released have escaped. They're telling tales of a hero who saved their lives.
I'm not looking for praise, Alfred.
I figured you'd say that. Would it kill you to lighten up a bit, sir?
I want to see the look on the cop's faces when I blow this bridge into Christmas future.
He's burning vehicles now. Half of the bridge is on fire.
Keep your distance. Don't provoke him. The bomb squad is nearly here.
We need to get to that last bomb before Gordon and his men force Firefly's hand.
Out, defuse these bombs and release the hostages? Impossible, he's only one guy.
And from what I hear, he's got the strength of 10 men.
Please, don't give me that baloney. He's only one guy, and there's no way one guy could have done all this.
You think we should radio Firefly and let him know the bat's here?
We don't know the bat's here yet, and Firefly will burn us to a crisp if we're wrong. Let's wait till we're sure, huh?
Man, I'm sure. Who else could do this?
I don't know. Like the National Guard or something?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Or maybe it was Santa Claus and his army of angry reindeer. I'm telling you, it was the bat.
Fine. You're probably right. But let's just look around for some proof before we go calling in Firefly. That's all I'm saying.
Breaching. Move in, people.
Gordon, I've defused 3 of the 4 bombs. As soon as I defuse the final bomb.
We're breaching now. You're too late.
Alfred, open the fire door.
As you wish, sir.
Come on. last word, Batman?
saw that coming. I need to grapple onto Firefly. It's a risk I've gotta take.
Watch them for hours?
He did it.
You mean the bat? Don't give him too much credit. Something tells me that if you hadn't given the bomb squad the breach order, this bridge would be at the bottom of the river.
Get him out of here.
There.
You didn't listen.
I'm not big on taking orders from wanted men.
I'm not big on taking orders from cops. I should have gotten to that last bomb.
Yeah. And I should have given you access to that security door. But between the two of us, we covered it pretty well.
Say.
Detective Vision is down. Hang on, Alfred.
The computer isn't working. I need to restore Detective Vision before I can find Alfred. There. That should do it.
Alfred! Alfred!
No.
Alfred, can you hear me? I'm going to get you out of there. Alfred! Alfred!
Alfred, you can't.
Don't add me to the weight you carry.
Come on, damn it!
I know I haven't always been supportive of what you do, but I understand now. Go. They need you out there.
I can't defend Gotham. I can't even defend my own home.
Master Bruce. Master Bruce, now is not the time for doubt.
I can't do it. I can't stop them.
No, you can't. Not on your own, but it's high time you realize that you are a man, not an island. And a man's strength comes not from just brawn and intelligence, but also from his allies.
C1 alert. The Joker has escaped from his cell and is leading the riots at Blackgate. Repeat, the Joker has taken over the entire prison. Multiple casualties, multiple hostages. Again, we have lost Blackgate. Captain Gordon is calling on anyone, anyone for assistance.
They need you.
No, they need us.
Fast! You got for me, huh?
I could use your help. Captain Gordon's on his way. Secure the gates for him, then help him lock this place down. The Joker cannot be allowed out of here.
Yes, sir. We're on it. Prison Officer 4-7 to Captain James Gordon. What is your ETA at Blackgate?
You getting those gates open?
Be ready by the time you're here. I heard about what you've accomplished tonight, and what you've been through. You need anything else, we're here for you.
Good. We're both after the same thing. Let's get it done.
I heard about what you've accomplished tonight, and what you've been through. You need anything else, we're here for you. Good. We're both after the same thing. Let's get it done.
I've been listening to the reports coming out of Blackgate. Everything okay?
I should be asking you that. How are you feeling?
Well, it's not every day that one's heart must be crudely resuscitated by defibrillation, but I must say I feel remarkably well, considering.
Good to hear. Any arrhythmia, let me know immediately.
Of course. But honestly, Bruce, I do think you have bigger things to worry about right now.
Something is sending a strong electric current into the water. I should be careful.
Looks like I'm gonna need to find a new playmate. Oh, and we were having so much fun, too!